All right, welcome back to the Lucas County Arena. We are joined now by another one of those Toledo hockey legends that is in town for this weekend. Glenn Ramsey is with us now. And Glenn, first off, thanks for taking the time. And boy, to talk a little bit about this arena. A little different?
It's something, isn't it? Beautiful place, great facility. And if the kids that play here don't enjoy this, I don't know what they're going to enjoy.
Have you had a chance, Glenn, to see any of the hockey games here this year?
No, I have not.
So this would be your first one then. What do you think of this building overall? I mean, it's quite an upgrade compared to the sports arena, isn't it?
Well, I was down here opening day and toured the whole facility, and it's an amazing place. I love the sports arena, but it certainly doesn't compare to this.
When was the last time you actually played at the Toledo Sports Arena? What was last year? Do you remember?
74.
74, okay. So... 74, so you got to see the sports arena in its heyday, huh?
I came here in 55, I think it was, the first time I played. I was playing for Cincinnati at that time.
Okay.
But came in here, and I always had good games at the sports arena. I love the sports arena. I love the fans. It was a great atmosphere.
Yeah, it really was, and they've certainly brought a lot of that over. There's going to be 8,200 here tonight, another sellout crowd here at the Lucas County. They're going to go over 200,000, by the way, for a single season coming through the doors, which is fantastic here. Your best memory of playing here in Toledo, what stands out when you think back to your career of playing here in Toledo?
Well, obviously the championships. I came here from Omaha, Nebraska in 63, and we walked right in and won the whole shooting match, and two years later won it again. So championships stay in your memory, but also the players. I played with a lot of good guys, and hockey players are a different breed, and you get to remember them for a long time.
Yeah, you certainly do. Glenn, I appreciate it. Thanks for taking a couple of minutes. Go enjoy this. See some of the familiar faces that you used to play with. Thanks for the time, and glad to see you here in Toledo.
Thank you, Matt.
All right, that's Glenn Ramsey joining us here in the intermission. We'll be back with more Walleye hockey in a moment on BCSN.